There's that formula out there that you do it right the first time at zero cost. You correct it during design and construction, meaning you correct it on the drawings before you get it built. It's about $10 for every dollar. If you've got to renovate and you got to refurbish, it's about $100 to a dollar.
And then you look at the other side of the cost is the risk factor. So if you have somebody who reaches out and needs a grab bar and they get the towel hook, which is not what you would be grabbing a hold of, and you fall forward, the cost of having a fall is tremendous to the community, not to mention what happens to the resident as a result.
Absolutely.
So I think that one thing we see from the design perspective too is that younger designers are not necessarily given those tools to talk through where do things need to be located? How high does something, is it appropriate? How is it actually utilized? And we use the bathroom example, which I know is probably overused in long-term care, but it's always the area where we spend the most time in design, is trying to come up with a bathroom that's functional and safe, but also provides people with independence, having their personal belongings there so that they know that they can have their own shampoo. It's not the plastic basket with their name tag on it that then is moved by a staff person into their space to utilize. It's actually a space that they can use.
Right.